I want you to know how much I still love you. And I know I couldn't live without you.
Of course you could.
No, I couldn't. And I don't want to.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to.
Did you ever try to kill Emilio?
Anywhere I would have followed you.
Well, you're talking, I thought we still had a chance.
Well, I think we do. But we both have to change.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I am feeling so small. It was over.
And if she hadn't gotten into the car, Emilio would have stood there and watched
nothing
me
at all.
Go off the road.
And I will stumble and fall. I'm still learning to love, just starting to crawl.
Not live like this. Now you've got to make a choice.
Say something,
it's between me and between her.
Giving up on you.
Situation with Anjelica. But
it's
I didn't ask for things to not the way they went.
Couldn't get to you.
Yeah. Well, maybe if you hadn't walked out of me, I wouldn't have.
Well, that's it, huh?
I don't want to hear from you until you tell me that Angelica's out of my
anywhere
home.
Anywhere I
dream,
you
showed me what the word love means. And I'm going to do whatever it takes to win you back.
Say something.
Leave me alone. Just leave me alone.
What is it you want from me?
I'm not sure. All I know is that I'm at a dead end.
You're the one that I love. And I'm saying goodbye.
Because you're not really pregnant.
Say something.
It was my last chance to get you away from Angelica.
So you lied about a baby that didn't even exist?
You know, I was just thinking about when we first met.
You're very bench.
Yeah. The bench is the same. The people have changed.
Help me grow.
Say something.